Bishop, today, St. Cyril of Jerusalem, bishop and doctor of the church, a 4th century figure. Two things known for: his pastoral charity and also settling controversies in the community. Sounds like a bishop to me.
Isn't that a beautiful charism? Yeah. And also, really, a doctor of liturgical theology, a doctor of how we do liturgy, a doctor of the doctrine behind liturgy and how liberating our Catholic liturgy, our seven sacraments, and every different dimension of Catholic liturgy is.
Absolutely. And somebody, again, whose writings are available, so we can still read a lot of what he wrote. Very contemporary stuff.
I find, you know, I run across him so often in different places commenting on the liturgy.
Right.
And there's not a moment when I do run across him that he doesn't give some sort of inspiration or some sort of illumination of why what we do as Catholics in the liturgical realm.
And it's good for us to know that, because often in prayer we say, well, why are we doing this? And he's one of those people, foundational people, doctor of the church, helping us to better understand that.
St. Cyril of Jerusalem, bishop and doctor of the church.
Pray for us.
Pray for us.